So it'll try to fix the DNA. If it can. The creepiest thing about them is how stalkery they are. Danielle McDonald was ready to be done with this movie.